is our fourth semi-annual event. In the spring, we do a night out. In the afternoon, in the fall, we do a afternoon out. It's designed to bless the parents of special needs kids so that they can go out on a date night, have some 3-4 hours of quality time together while 100 volunteers take care of their special needs child and their siblings. Special needs parents, very difficult time to getting babysitters, et cetera, and spending quality time together. So the idea is, you know, let's bless them, let's allow them to go out on a date, and let's watch the kids. So awesome about it is the Lord has put such favor on this that time and time again, the skies have opened up where it's been rainy before and after, beautiful days just like today. He just blesses us over the top, and his favor has just been on this event. And so what was started out is just kind of, you know, this would be really cool to be able to bless these families, ultimately is just turned into this snowball of everyone who touches it gets incredibly touched by it.
He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Like a hurricane, I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affection are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so.
After the first event, it was transformed because the volunteers that were watching these kids were blown away. They were, afterwards they were just amazed what a blessing it was to watch these kids and spend time with these kids, because some of these kids had never, some of these folks had never been one-on-one with especially these kids before. And, you know, these kids are all love and there's, you know, pastor says that they're like little Jesuses, and that's the truth, but you don't know it unless you spend this one-on-one time with these kids.